So, going back home. Yeah, I finished UNE, so let's see how long is it gonna take me now to go back when there is no traffic. Yeah, as I said, I've been coming to this uni for like 3 years and never had the chance to film it, to film on the way. This road. Oh yeah. Come on, sunshine. Just wanna see how the picture looks like in the sunshine. And I've bought a high speed memory card, Kingston I think, which is recommended by GoPro, so let's see if the picture will be improved at all. I hope it will. If not, then what can I say? Where is my shortcut? apologize for the boring video. It's just, as I said, it's more of a testing. Well, it is a testing my camcorder, so I won't be cutting it off or doing any readjustments. Just want to see how it's gonna look like, and I hope with the high speed memory card the picture has improved. So let's see how it goes. But leave it. Not worth it. Just beautiful. Need petrol. This bike, on the paper, it says it does 180 miles per full tank, but with me somehow I ended up always with 155 miles, which is a bit disappointing. Oh, there we go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Thank you very much. Oh, hello. Police officer. Oh, yeah, I got stopped by police a few times, and to be honest, in the UK, they are quite nice. They are really nice people, I need to admit it, so well done for that. It was obviously my fault, but anyways. Okay, so, I believe this is the point where we started filming a couple of hours ago, 3 hours ago. Ouch. So, I guess I'm gonna stop filming here. But thanks for watching anyway, and yeah, I'll keep you updated once I've done a new video, especially when I'm on my trip. So thanks for watching. Ciao, ciao.